Sunday and the streets were empty. Judy's time had come. She felt a nervous tingle as the lights were lowered and blacked out one by one. It was later than she thought it was. On the walls of her asylum, picture postcards of what might have been. A cottage in the Poconos with lilac bushes at the rainbow's end. And stuck there with a pin, a photo from the New York Times. Some other April in Manhattan. In her dream, she sleeps on satin. And as the curtains part, she's capturing the heart all the businessmen and brothers, all the misfits and the mothers. Streaming in Carnegie Hall. When June